This is Lil Baby from Now On featuring Future. FaceTime, we still talking clothes. I think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. Switching up my image, no more picture with my styrofoam. Why the fuck I keep buying these houses if I'm never home? Home again ain't never wrong. Supermodels, I'm step. I fuck with this beat. I want to turn up my speakers or put the headphones on, but it's probably going to create feedback. Let me run it back. He said, why am I buying all these houses if I'm never home? That's what he said. Shit, if I had a lot of money, I'll buy a bunch of houses. Because if you want to get away, you can go somewhere different. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I had a crib in different states or different countries and whatnot, that'd be fire. So, shit. But if you never home, like, Lil Baby probably on tour. I don't know how often his tours are, you know what I'm saying? But if he is off on tour, or if he's flying around doing whatever he does, you know what I mean, business meetings, whatever's keeping him from being home, you know what I'm saying? Then, like, is he not sleeping in, like, at his residence? You know what I'm saying? Like, is he, like, where is he sleeping at? He's sleeping in hotels. He's sleeping with bitches. He's sleeping in bitches' rooms. Like, where is he sleeping at? He's sleeping with family. Because if you got multiple cribs and they're in different parts of the United States, then you can, like, plan events. You know what I'm saying? Like, his tours, like he can plan his tours, I feel like, to stop in one of the cities where his homes are. You know what I'm saying? So, like, if he has a home in Atlanta, for example, he can, when he goes and does a tour in Atlanta, he can take a couple of days off, I would guess, and just chill at home and then hit the next city, you know. But shit, what I would do, I would like vacate. Like, if I had one spot, you know what I'm saying, in Vegas, for example, and then I had another spot, like, somewhere, like, in a different country, you feel me, then, like, whenever I get tired of being in Vegas, I would just fly to that country and just be there indefinitely. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what country I would get a crib in, though. Like, if I had to choose one country to buy a crib, I don't know what country I would buy a crib in. Like, I straight up, I don't even want to guess, you know what I mean? Because I've been to Europe, so I don't know if I want to buy a crib in Europe. I've been to Asia, so I don't know if I would want to live in Asia. So I want to go to South America, though. I don't know if I would want to live in South America. But if I go to South America, I can speak a little bit of Spanish. You know what I'm saying? Try to clean up on my Spanish. But yeah, that would seem like fun, though. To just be able to get away. Go to a different place indefinitely. Be like, I'll be back. Especially, like, I don't know, man, because Lil Baby, I feel like he a rapper, so he probably getting money on, like, tours and whatnot. So he probably has to, like, show up to shows and shit like that. But if you getting money, like, digitally, you know what I'm saying? You getting money on the internet, you can be wherever you at whenever you want, as long as you got internet, you know? But I'm about to run it back. I'm about to see what else he says in here. I think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. Switching up my image, no more picture with my styrofoam. Why the fuck I keep buying these houses if I'm never home? Home again ain't never wrong. Supermodels I'm stepping on. Search for my weapon on. Buy 3-4 bags in one time. He said, I'm with gang, I ain't never alone. So he said, I keep buying these houses if I'm never home. Home again ain't never wrong. Supermodels I'm stepping on. He said, supermodels, I'm stepping on them. What does it mean to step on a supermodel? Like he basically saying, because I thought of that like two different ways. One, you step on a supermodel, like you basically fucking with a bad bitch, you fucking with a supermodel, and you just like, fuck that bitch, I don't really care about her. You know what I'm saying? Like, you step on her, like, you don't, like, you kind of disrespect her a little bit, you don't really care about her. Or, you know what I'm saying, he said it on the shot where he had the shoes on, this shot right here. I don't know what kind of shoes those are. See if I get a better shot. I don't know. You can kind of see it right there. But he got those shoes on, so I was thinking, like, if he's saying supermodels I'm stepping on, You could call your fit supermodels, you know what I'm saying? Like, you could call your shoes supermodels. You know what I mean? Because that's what the supermodels are wearing. Like, I mean, they're men's shoes, but men are supermodels also. You know what I'm saying? A supermodel isn't just bad bitches, you know? So he could be saying, you know what I'm saying? My shoes are supermodels and I'm stepping on them because they clean. So I don't know. I don't know if he thought of it like that or not. But that's cool. These houses, if I'm never home, home again, ain't never wrong. Supermodels, I'm stepping on. Search for my weapon on. 5, 3, 4 bands. Oh, he said, I'm with gang, they ain't never wrong. One time, treat the condo like a trap house. Other spider baby compound. Bad bitches getting run around. Bro, track star, you run shit down. I made this shit happen with 1 pound. I told bro that one band, one sound. She like for the club, let's stay in. Now she gotta get new tape in. Pockets too big, they can never belittle me. Man, I'm a hell of a nigga, man. Ain't with her arguing, what's your dilemma? How about Achilles, a real one? How you the hero, but stay with some feelings? I ain't gonna switch on my nigga, I run the game like I'm born with a ball. Yagging ain't corny at all. 5'9", but I ain't that small. Feel like I'm 7 feet tall. Bro ain't stop, he just on pause. He coming true when I call him. FaceTime, we still talking codes. I think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. And millions of dollars, walking in Prada, drinking out. What'd he say? He said no more polo t-shirts, put what on every day? When I call her, FaceTime, we still talking codes. I think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts. FaceTime, we still talking codes. I think the feds on every iPhone. Put that shit on every day from now on. Think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. He said no more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. That don't make sense. If you're not fucking with polo t-shirts, you're not going to put it on every day. You're going to take it off every day. Or you're not going to have it. You're not even going to have it to take it off if you don't fuck with it. So I don't know what he meant by that bar. But let's see what Future talking about. It means the dollars walking in Prada, drinking out styrofoam. Had a talking cold when you on FaceTime like the fist on phone. And look, Future backed it. He said you got to talk on code. You know what I'm saying? You got to talk in code when you use FaceTime. That's just like what Lil Baby just said. Big in that lifestyle, but I still give peace to your dose. Little one got the stick, ready to go blitz. Little one, stay on go. Flat line, nigga, one car. Pull the pounds up and you hard. Dodging the life, sitting this, popping all this shit I talk. I done piped up another nigga, bitch. I'm too rich, my fault. I just alley-oop a hold of my dog. He just slammed on the. I'm falling like Brian, but now I'm starting to feel like Messiah. Codeine drinking, but I swear the money get me higher. Just told the judge I'm on pills, my mansion. FaceTime, we still talking codes. I think the feds on every iPhone. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. Everybody can fold that I want. Everybody want them, but I don't. I make niggas follow and I lead. I make bitches come and I lead. Virgil made back is so sweet. We just get them, ain't no beef. You can get her back, I can't keep her. We be getting shit, that's our secret. Rappers wanna kick it, can't reach. You and five of y'all niggas can't see me. Really steady war, nigga can't beat me. Academic, no, he ain't bitching me. Brody ready, he for 20 feet. Ain't got nothing to say to you, minimies. Ready to buy a little nigga contract. Yeah, yo, whatever, we on that. Disappeared on them, they got weird on me. On the fall back king, number one shit. Man, King Pluto, that's a smooth tag team. Gotta live with it, can't wake up from it. This is not a bad dream. Look how life changed. TV's in the shower, used to steal flash screens.